contested them, the chairperson of the management
of the people in Omaheke region. When we were campaigning for elections, we made promises to our electorates. Now, we have to act proactively and aggressively to fulfill those promises. When we were campaigning for elections, we made promises to our electorates. Now, we have to act proactively and aggressively to fulfill those promises. It is predominantly our responsibility as members of the Regional Council to address the many needs of our fellow inhabitants.
Second the nomination of Honorable
have the two members who will be serving on the management committee.